strength.
Just a couple games, I guess. Oh, that's a nice combo.
The end is coming!
The three casts together kinda work. Well, Flash kills all the small stuff and triggers the Death Rattle, and Death Rattle kills a big guy. Buffs the middle guy, might be in trouble. I don't think he can afford to do the lash yet.
Mind if I roll need?
Mushroom power!
Hey, give me that!
Unleash me.
It's a little early to Blood Mage Lash. It's not 100% first and second. If I get the Kadra from this, I might find Psychic Scream, it's just more likely. Plus Amara. Ideally, I just get psychic slow.
Someone called.
Why do you call?
Bye. Okay guys, I think it's over now. A full time in the world. Up so far Doomguard is his max burst. No, it's not even passable. So it's like 9 damage max. So far Fungal Mancer. 12. And just play Amara.
Dance
to my song. You are safe I need Divine Spirit, one more discount, Radiant or Vivid, and I'm good to go. Might be lethal already, but it's not 100% right. I want minions on board. I don't know how much damage can this deck do if there are no minions on board. I need to do it once and see what's my limit. Missed lethal, it wasn't 100%. If I go Radiant and I miss Divine Spirit. It's if your hand is empty, but if your hand is not empty, then it's 120, no, it's 64 on each, and 64 is still fine. I like warriors. Empty board won't kill druid, it will. You get 64 on every boar, and you get like 4 boars. To counter this deck, you need to play Vax Elementals and G-bait Psychic Scream somehow. Just like 0-2 Divine Shield Taunt, what can you do about it? Okay, I guess I win. Next game. Mulligan Awakening, you can show the visions it for more Amara. That's like a very bad idea. You can have two quests active simultaneously. Mix, by the way.
Come dance to my song. Let's dance. Come dance to my song.
I don't have to play around Colette Oracle anymore. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 out of... How many combo pieces required? 6, right? Seven. 4 out of 7. You have 5 out of 7. Ouch. When is BlizzCon, guys?
I'm warning you. I'm unstable.
Twenty-fifth, 29. You mean this month? Wow, so soon. It's gonna be interesting to watch all the new announcements. Blizzard is my favorite gaming company. Did you hear about Diablo 4? Rumors around it. This is not a combo piece, by the way. Sadist 3290, thank you for sub, appreciate it. I watched this guy's Riker channel, he's covering all the Diablo 4 related kind of news and spoilers. I mean, it's not announced or anything. And he says it's probably won't be on BlizzCon they announce it. Even if it will be. It might not be though, who knows. My hand is kind of clogged, let's just scream this. If I get double draw from this, I cannot dump anything, because like I can dump Vivid, but it will just cycle itself, because there will be only draw on board. I guess it's impossible to get only draw, because I only played Ringers and one Loot Hoarder.
Okay, then.
Ah, Ringers still draw me card, so yeah, it's correct. Everybody's roping. And winner is predetermined. That's awkward. I guess I can just play Radiant. Because Radiant is not important.
What is Elune's will?
I'm unstable!
I could actually overdraw. No. I might have been in trouble by doing this actually. Oh, I could Psychic Scream. Yeah, I could just Psychic Scream this. And don't draw any cards. No, there's no full combo still. I need Topsy-Turvy. Alright guys, I'm ready.
Unity, precision,
Oh no, lifesteal is taking so long.
You're
good. I'll just kill him.